got a big musky. I brought a tape measure. Let's see what he looks like. He's big. We'll find out. I bet he's going 46. He's just fat. We'll get him out of here and measured in a second. Alright, so what I'm going to do... let's see. What I'll probably do is when I get him out, I'll be in the back of the boat.
Okay.
To hold him up. And then, once I'm holding him too, if you want to do a picture,
yep.
And we'll do a... what I'm going to do is lay him across the back here.
Okay.
To measure. Mark a spot where he's at.
Yeah.
Hold on just a sec, I'm gonna get some out from behind you. Alright. Got a Sharpie. We got that. We'll hold him up. This is running. Oh, he's still coming geez. Up. Yep. Oh, look at him. See him?
Yep.
Alright. We're going to lay him down here. Thank you.
Okay.
Alright, I'm going to lift him up and get him back in the water and I'll release him.
Okay.
Thanks, Andy.
That's too great.
That net job with
well
the
done.
Pole.
Well
right,
done.
Let's get him back in the water.
Yep.
Oh, he's huge. Let's let you rest a second.
Oh my gosh.
That was a nice fight, wasn't it?
Beautiful.
You can put that down in the water. So fat. You're a nice fish. I'll just let you rest here a second. This cooler water helps. Boom, he was sitting in like 3 feet.
Look at that.
There we go.
For a little morning breakfast.
Pull.
Yes, you did.
Holy shit. It just, at the same time, it jerked down.
Yeah. Everything's all tangled around. I'm like, holy crap, if I screw up this netting.
No, you did a great job. Thank
you. I was all of a sudden it's running around, getting wrapped around the net, and I'm like,
look how fat it is. Jeez, that is a healthy fish. Goodness, I'm just going to go here in a second. Yeah, kind of like just hanging out here. Both of us out. Or all three of us. There we go. Are you gonna go? I think so. Should we let her go? There we go. Man, when I saw that tail come up, yeah. I was like, get the fuck. If you hold that, I'm going to measure them. Okay. Wouldn't have been able to